Well, quality in contemporary art. No, it's not that difficult. Let's first listen to what they say in the Hugo Boss Award in 2008.
The Hugo Boss Prize is meant to recognize artists who are, though relatively young, already creating cultural reverberations with their work, already doing something that breaks the rules, that redefines what has come to be contemporary art up until that point.
This year's award went to the Palestinian artist Emily Jassir. She was distinguished for her collection made.
The most important thing is making the work and being able as an artist to do what you love doing, which is making the work. That's what the amazing thing is about an award like this.
Thank you. it's becoming more a starter of something that crashes into reality.